Cause he's got it plugged in.
Okay.
It's been plugged in.
Cool. All right.
That's where the water's going.
We are here tonight at the Stimson Hotel in Eaton Rapids doing a night investigation.
Hospital.
What is it?
Hotel.
Hospital.
Yes, ma'am.
We're in the basement first. This is where the morgue was, where the doctors and nurses would eat dinner or lunch.
Oh, that's the other one.
Boiler room for the hospital.
We got the chairs in the room.
Cold shoes, they now burnt all them, so where they had giant room size boiler, they're now fixed with similar furnaces and radiators. We are hearing concrete and bricks right now in the old boiler room. And door is, yeah, steel covered. Don't shut it, might not get it open again.
So this door was. This door was put in place because the boiler in this room filled it. And if the boiler blew, they would think that this door would contain the blast. I'll start it back up.
Stuck on that now? It is wet, she got that one down. Right across every corner. After you.
Order that stuff up.
Especially this room, concrete.
Yeah, there it goes. Sorry, we're in the basement, so I'm losing air.
out in the hallway.